Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to convert your Instagram profile into a private account. For this, launch the Instagram application and then go to your profile. At the bottom right, click this profile and then click this hamburger icon at the top right corner and then click this settings. Now click privacy. At the top you have the account privacy. We have a toggle for private account, so click this toggle. It says only your followers will be able to see your photos and videos. This won't change who can tag, mention or message you. So finally click this switch to private, this blue color button. That's it guys. If you do this, your account is now private and only your followers will be able to directly message you and they will be able to see your photos. No one else will be able to see your photos or stories. So please like this video and comment if this was useful, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.